When the only home I've known is ashes now.
With you.